There's a familiar face. Before you say anything, yes, I did try to kill you. Inexcusable. I allowed pragmatism to overcome honor in a moment of desperation. Please accept my deepest apologies. And what do you say? Can the two of us make a fresh start? Marvelous! Now, as you've clearly noticed, the Allflame has given me another respite from oblivion. Alas, it's a partial success only. I am neither man. Interested, are we? Oh, splendid! In return, I have a gift or two that I may bestow upon you with a click of my translucent fingers. All you need do is furnish me with a crystal decanter and a juicy piece of fruit. Two humble items that... Will you look at that? The decanter spiritus. And as exquisite today as when I found it all those years ago. You may fault the man. I'm sure you've heard of Malachi by now. Ever the heterodox, he sought otherworldly inspiration by imbibing a substance called ghost wine. For the purpose, he created the decanter spiritus. I found it on my last visit here. Liquid placed in this crystal decanter becomes quasi-apparitional in nature. I'm sure you can glean the decanter's usefulness to me. Conventional liquids simply don't hit the spot. I am one sorely... Thank you.
Much clutter.
Get in there.
Good luck to you.
Hello. Yes?
Hello?
Watch yourself.
How you going? Good luck to you. Thank you.
much clutter.
Where are you going? Stay out of the shadows.
I'd love to see the insides of this spell. I can't abide housework. much clutter.
Still breathing, eh? Bring me back something nice, huh? Stay out of the shadows.
What is it? Be careful. Yes? Be careful. Watch yourself.
You get in there.
Bring me back something nice, huh?